Hello, hello, this is Arcades, and welcome to another Stream Highlights Spotlight episode. And this time, we're going to be on something a little bit more well-known. Welcome to the Titanic. So, yeah, a little bit of context. Again, this is a stream highlight, so it comes from the stream I had where it was. I did the Titanic. I already have an episode with that. What was going on is I was doing these ships together. I did the Britannic sink first, then I went to the wreck of the Britannic. Then I followed up, since I was in the same spot, I decided to do the wreck of Titanic. So we're going to be starting there with the video. And after that, that's when I will do the sink of the Titanic. And that's where the episode will finish. So, yeah. Hope you have a good time. Hope you enjoy what you watch. If you do, like, subscribe. Helps the channel out. Helps me out. Yeah. Leave any comments about what you saw. And, yeah. Hope you have a good time. Now let's get to it. Okay. Then, yeah, I guess you could say that, but Lusitania took on a list, but went down by the head. And there was still the secondary explosion. What was that? Something wasn't secure. Is it just the one piece? I mean, when you say way, are you talking about what caused there? Or the damage was? How they landed? As far as I understood, Lusitania is just a freaking pancake now. Landed on its side and all the interior buckled in on itself, so it's the hull's actually starting to collapse on itself. Got the boilers. Okay, is there a... I guess he didn't do a certain section. Yeah, I don't see a certain section anywhere. So that's the oil rig. Oh, he has a little bit in the... Does that open doors?
Oh, it's my one white thing I dropped off earlier. I don't know. I thought the rooks were going to be a little bit cooler than that, and it's not that they're bad. It's just, I don't know. I guess I overhyped them myself. Okay, let's do a run on the Titanic as well. Now, I know the rig is near here. Because I mean, like, the Britannic technically probably could have survived the damage it took if it wasn't for the fact they were in the Indian Ocean. Because the ship was built to be in the Atlantic where it's cold, so the ship is designed to retain heat. But because the ship was in the Indian Ocean, where it's a lot warmer, they had a lot of the portholes and the doors open so airflow could get through the ship and help keep it cool. And that's pretty much a large reason why the ship sank like it did. Here I am, about to slam the Titanic into the frickin' into the oil rig. Tell you what, it's definitely a big ship. It turns like a boat. I was curious. Do 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 do. Man, now we don't have all those lifeboats cluttering the deck. Not ominous at all. Can't believe they didn't have any open seats for me to use. I don't care. It's probably nowhere deep enough for this damn thing, so. Alright. Same challenge. Let's see if I can find the engine room. Then make my wake up. I didn't manage to do it last time. Kind of sucked. Whoops. Actually, did not mean to throw that. Oh, that's the boilers. I was like, what's that rumbling sound? Don't tell me the Kraken's back again. And they show, oh, wait. Which means I'm getting close to the boiler room. Sounds like I'm right over top of it. Finding ways to go up. All right, wow, there is no way I would have found it. On the Britannic, as long as it's taking me to find it here. I got, apparently I'm gonna have way more. Oh. Yep, I see the list. Or not the, well, it's going down. Definitely can see it. Shit, dead end. I need to go back forward. Fuck. Oh, okay, that's not the right way to go. This isn't the right way to go. Okay, last time I saw that graphic, the ship was about. Oh, that's quick. Uh-oh. Come on. Go, 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 go. Oh, boy. Run, 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 run. Oh, hello. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Come on. Move, move, move. Oh my God, why is this taking on such a big l Oh no. Oh wait, there's no door, there's no exit over here. Holy shit. Uh-oh. No. Oh, wait. Kind of not fair. Oh, there's the staircase. Oh I think it just split. Run, 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 run. Run, run, run. It just split. It just split. Oh, shit. Woo. Oh, crap. Woo. Oh my God, that was close. But our things go click click. Oh, there goes funnel. Let me get on the lifeboat. No, come on. Oh, there. Starting to level itself out. Okay, it looks like all the major inputs are. Oh, is it leveling out? It's finally leveling out. And vertical it is. That piece might actually hit dirt before it goes down. Oh no, it might flip over. It landed on itself, but it's fully underwater. Okay, so that's where I'm gonna leave it off at, and yeah, as you can see. So, it was a fun sink, had a good time, and yeah, that's where I'm gonna leave it off at. So, hope you had a good time, hope you enjoyed what you watch. This is Arcades, signing out. Have yourself a good day.